To add the IDX chat widget on Showit, go to your Showit dashboard and log in to your site. In the bottom right corner, click on Advanced Settings and then click on Custom Head HTML. Go back to IDX Chat, copy this code snippet, and paste it in this section. You click on Save, and to make the changes live, click on Publish. Close this window, go back to your site, and reload it to see the new chat widget.